In this video, we'll be linking your Google Ads with Google Analytics. Before this tutorial, make sure you have a Google Ads account. First, go into your Google Analytics, navigate to Acquisition, Google Ads, then Campaigns. Then you should see a message like this saying that the report needs Google Ads integration. Click Link Your Accounts. Select your Google Ads customer ID to connect with Google Analytics. You can find the customer ID on the top right in Google Ads. Click Continue. Enter your link group title. Enable link for the GA view that you would like to link with Google Ads. Generally, this will be the all website data view. Turn on Share My Analytics Data with linked Google Ads account if you also want to see GA data in GAds. Click Link Accounts, then click Done. You can confirm the integration by going back to the Google Ads report in Google Analytics. The previous message should have disappeared, and the normal Google Analytics UI should be available.